Oh, hey, what's going on, guys? Didn't see you there. My name's Christos. I'm with Dolph Michigan. I'm training Delaware. I have 2.5-year-old standard poodle, Venti. She comes to us because her younger brother, 10-month-old standard poodle, Merlot, just came through our program, so now it's her time to shine. So her parents wanted to drop her off because she pulls on the leash just a little bit. As you can tell, she still jumps up when she gets excited. When she sees other dogs, she'll introduce herself by barking just a little bit. So they just really want to master her obedience and make sure she's a perfect dog, just like younger brother Merlot. So what I'll do is I'll show you guys where her obedience is at now. It's actually pretty decent, so we're just going to take it to the next level. Lindsay, come. Good. Sit. Come. Come. Good. Sit. Good. Down. So her sit's good. Down. Good. Come. Good. Please. So, because she's such an energetic pup, she loves jumping up on things already, which is awesome. Come, yep. Good. So she does follow me around, which is a good sign. And she likes to jump, as you can see. So what we'll do is we'll take her obedience literally to the next level. It's gonna be through the roof, so stay tuned in 2 weeks and check her out.